Percy didn't stop, but he was lying in the middle of the brown rushing stream.
And, you know, the creator of H.O. Thompson Friends. Maybe I should start a series. And I did. But there came a problem. My microphone was knackered. What should I do? So Blue Pioneer, he sent me the US narrated version of Thomas and the New Engine.
But it was too late. But it was too late.
As you know, I've created a 009 page layout featuring Peter Sam, God Red, and Catherine, and Duke. The most dangerous episode of my filming was possibly part 2 of the movie Devil's Tooth. There's an explosion scene. And even though I've got a crap time to film it, I've melted part of the shed trying to do the explosion scene, and the place stank of smoke. My goodness me, I didn't find out. Also, Peter Sam's pollution, where the whole pond layout set on fire, and also the lorry tanker. Poor thing.
A little bit of disregard, handful of complaints, but I can't help the fact that everyone can see these scars. I am what I want you to want, what I want you to feel, but it's like no matter what I do, I can't convince you to just believe this is real. So I let go, watching you turn your back like you always do, face away and pretend that I'm not, but I'll be here cause you're all that I got.
I can't feel the way I did before. Don't turn your back on me. I won't be ignored. Time won't change.
It's a horror. It's a different nightmare. Trying to make it. But how they're doing these scary movies like Devil's Tooth have been getting complaints, as you all know, on YouTube.
This is how the explosion scene was made. Yep. Just fumbles, great.